Hello? Dr. Grant.
How are you doing?
I'm doing great. Yeah, thank you. How are you?
Yes, I'm doing well.
Yeah, I'm glad to finally hear from you. How's everything going? I don't understand.
Well, we aren't sure, so, we're gonna run a few tests if you'd like to come in.
Great. Thank you for calling, and let me know.
That's okay. Thank you for the information.
Yeah, okay. Goodbye.
Anna, are you coming out or not?
Yeah, I'll be there in just 1 second. It is like they always say, the grass is always greener on the other side. The grass is always greener on the other side.
Did I ever tell you why I love the rain so much?
I think you mentioned it once or twice.
It reminds us to look forward to the sun. And then when it does come, be grateful for it. It's like they always say, the grass is always greener on the other side.
I'm not quite sure that's what the quote is referring to.
Mom, we're gonna be late.
Steven, a woman needs time to get ready, especially for an occasion like tonight.
I am so sorry. You look so beautiful. Happy anniversary.
So close, one more piece.
Yeah.
You want to do the honors?
Sure. You pass it?
I thought you had the puzzle piece.
No, I don't have it.
Well, neither do I. Can you look under? I guess we'll just have to settle for an incomplete puzzle. Some things in life just are not complete.
I guess so.
It's just a cup of coffee.
But it's not just a cup of coffee. He would drink coffee every morning and have the crossword puzzle, and I would sit with him and try to help him. And now I can't ever do that again. He's gone. I never get to see him again. It's just like, you don't realize how much you're gonna miss those everyday things until they're gone.
Steven, I just got off the phone with the doctor, and he said that there might be some problems with the pregnancy. I'm really scared. How do you work in such a mess?
It's not a mess, it's like organized clutter. Dear Stephen, I don't really know what to write, but I feel like I need to write something. There's so many things I'm feeling right now. I just got off the phone with the doctor.
And he said that the baby's healthy, but he thinks that there might be problems with the pregnancy. What that means, I don't really know yet, but I guess we'll just take it as it comes. So often you tell me how much you love the rain. I always say that you've told me before, but you always continue saying, it reminds us to look forward to the sunnier days. And when those sunny days come, to enjoy every bit we can. Well, I have a feeling that the coming times are going to be hard. It may feel like the rainy days are lasting forever. But remember that the sunnier days are right around the corner. And when those days come, you need to enjoy every last ounce of the sun that comes. I'm not sure what is going to happen. And that idea is kind of scary. But I know that you will always be there, just like you were when my dad died. And you will always make sure everything is okay. It's like they always say, the grass is always greener on the other side. Love, Hannah. P.S. I found that puzzle piece we were looking for. I'm leaving it for you to finish. Because yes, some things will always be incomplete, but this doesn't have to.